the Lord has allowed to go through some things that you didn't understand. Everybody don't want to know that. When things happen to you and you don't have no explanation, when you go through